Hey everybody, what I've been doing today with vMix is testing a alternate way to record the video other than directly in the computer and to see how it works. And what I've been doing is recording video on flashcards, a regular flashcard and an SD flashcard, and it works fine. I've tested in a Windows 7 desktop, i7 computer 64, and a Windows 8.1 laptop, it's i7 64, and it's worked pretty well. But again, there's all kinds of ways to aftermarket devices that can get pretty expensive. This is a Kingston 133X card. It's $25. It's 4 gigabyte. And this is a PNY Optima 4 gigabyte. It's $10. So what we're going to do is going to switch over here and do a couple recordings, one on the Kingston and the PNY card, and let you see how they look. Now, I'm using a webcam for that video and an audio from a webcam, so it may not look the best. So plug that in there. I'm going to switch audio source to the laptop. So you can follow me along here. We're going to plug this in and switch over to the laptop. Plug that in. And there's the drive. Now we're going to set up vMix to record on that drive. That is the EOS. And save that. Okay. Recording in a 1280 by 720. That's what I usually record in. And again, I'm using a webcam and the audio from the webcam, so it may not sound the best. But that was with a Kingston card. And there's the video. Again, I'm using a webcam and the audio from the webcam, so it may not sound the best. But that was with the Kingston card. Okay, and it worked pretty well. Now what we're going to do is that we're going to record on a SD card in the laptop, 8.1 laptop, and see how that works out. So I'm going to switch back over. I get the audio from the laptop. And there it is. Now we're going to set up vMix to record on that. And that is a Canon. And record. And again, I'm using a webcam to record these and audio from the webcam, so it may not look the best. But I have checked these out on both computers again, this Windows 7 and the 8.1 laptop, and this seems to work great, and it's a very economical solution. So stop that. And there's our recording. And we're going to see what it sounds like. Record. And again, I'm using the webcam to record these and audio from the webcam, so it may not look the best. But I have checked these out on both computers again, this Windows 7 and the 8.1 laptop, and
this seems to work great as a very economical solution. So stop that. All right.
Now, if you're not familiar with vMix, what it is a live production streaming mixing software for your Windows PC. They have a 60-day free trial, and they have packages from a basic version, which is free, all the way up to 4K Pro, which you can have four camera instant replay. Now, I'll put a link down below to vMix so you can look at it further. But again, a 60-day free trial, no branding. It gives you everything that vMix can do. A free version, if that's what you need. Again, all the way up to 4K Pro, which gives you four camera instant replay. As far as I'm concerned, it's the best solution for multiple cameras and streaming for your Windows PC on the market. Okay, I may start recording every video I do on a flashcard because, again, it works pretty well. And if you've done this, let me know how it's worked for you. And again, the cards were... this is a PNY, $10, 4 gigabyte, and these cards are rated for video, so if you do this, make sure they're rated for video. And the Kingston card is 4 gigabyte, and it's $30. And again, works pretty well, so let me know what you think. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, give it a thumbs down, let me know why, whatever lights you board. So for me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you, wherever you are, hoping that you have the best day ever. For the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Price.